So, Remy, what is the Boring Collection about?
The Boring Collection is a series of unsuspicious furniture which has to kind of disappear in the office life, which we design as architects as a solution for the daily office. The cheap furniture, which normally looks ugly, has to be cheap and has to have all norms. It's a kind of problem where offices kind of became ugly, and we want to solve that. So what we did, we made cheap furniture, all norms, and we made it everything in one color, which perfectly blends and makes itself disappear.
Sì, sì.